was seen pointing at the sky as he crossed the finish line well ahead of the competition in stage 16 of the Tour de France. After finishing the hilly 178.5 km stage through the Pyrenees from Carcassonne to Foix in 4 hours 23 minutes 47 seconds, Houle dedicated his historic win to his younger brother Patrick Houle, who died in December 2012 at the age of 19 when he was hit by a car while jogging. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel.